Asking after salvation, are you? He'll be one of Mason's friends, no doubt. All too eager, that one. He's been questioning everyone with ears to listen.
Looking for me, friend. Bearing good tidings, I hope. Else here to put me in chains, I'll wager. No. It's salvation brings you here, aye? I've had cause to ask the good folk of Grand Soren about salvation myself. Seems I'm cursed with a villain's mien, though. One look at my face stalls a man's tongue dead. Had I your gentle manner, I'd have them singing long and loud, no doubt. Seems to me we share a common goal. Perhaps you'd take on my investigation. Ah, that's grand. Here, take this with you. That token I gave is a countersign. It will mark you as friend to agents of salvation. Mayhap loosen their tongues as well. I hope you'll return to share your findings, good Arisen.
Oh, I see we are kindred spirits, sir. Will you be at the gathering, then? Word is, there's to be a high officiant presiding. Not that us lot will be permitted to speak with one in such an office directly, mind.
The gathering's to take place down in the catacombs, I hear. You'll not find me there. Just far too dangerous a place to brave for a night's diversion.
How's the day find you?
Thank you. Seems a likely spot for some grand construction.
not to be found. Awakeness, a distraction born of the flesh. It is but pain's shadow, and no less a transient illusion. For the soul,
come to join our flock, Arisen. This is the answer, dear Arisen! Unto all things, death and chaos!
This sight that was. Though I suppose it's the stuff of every day to you, Arisen. I'd thank you to join me for a moment. The zealots slipped past, but at least we snared this one. An humbler prize, to be sure, but at least he's talkative. No honor among thieves, eh?
It was just a lark. All in good fun. I never gave over to that rot about destruction and salvation. Never.
Just the same, it'd be trouble if we let him go free. Now that he's seen the two of us together.
Wait! You promised me!
It's all yours.
The Elysian spoke of you. Said the Arisen ran counter to the tides. A heretic, he said. But I see the reason, old sort. The sort like to hear reason.
I fear I've no counsel to offer.
Come, sir. What's to be gained from bloodying your hands?
My, my. The didn't know if you'd have the stomach to do for an unarmed man. Suppose I was wrong to doubt it. Glad to know you're someone I can trust in times to come. And come, Desha. I'll send word ere long, friend. We'll bring this skulk of foxes to bear, you and I.
My wandering.
No. Now, let us talk of. Now,
pray.
That's a bit, or will it be? What will it be today? Have your pick. What will it be?
How's the day find you?
Then the gatherings of salvation did have sinister purpose. Tis a grave shame the Elysians slipped our snare. We shall redouble our vigilance here to keep the city safe. I fear you are as like a target as Grand Sorin, though. Pray, be wary, Arisen. For now, I leave you with my thanks. It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm hunt. The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here are the details. I have important work for you, though some is of a less urgent nature. The task at hand is just such a case. Will you take it on? As I was setting about to find work for you, I came upon this slate. I know not its origin, nor its age, but the writing it bears is old. So old, our men could only read a few words. Dragon, scar, arisen, heart. What little we know, all points to you, sir. Best you should have it. If there's aught of import written there, we need to know. Your task is to find out.